The 2nd Battalion, 8th Cavalry Regiment, is in Estonia preparing to train with their NATO partners. Staff Sergeant Erin Jackson explains how the Cav is training for a different kind of fight.
What moved into last night was the seizure of an airfield and establishing an OP, just securing ground, getting our teams to move forward, detach from a squad or a larger element, and get them focused on conducting observation and then reacting to contact from both enemy OPs and also a larger force in which they might not be able to fight, and just getting those team leaders to focus on that decision-making process and understanding what to do when they cannot fight that fight and how to break contact. And that's really going to tie into our training with the Estonians tomorrow and next week, because the way that they fight is they work in a lot of the delay operations, they work a lot of screens, they work a lot of OPs and attack and withdrawal. So us practicing some of the things that we don't get a chance to do all the time at our home station is really good for the guys. It's a good change of pace for them.
Reporting from Tapa, Estonia, I'm Army Sergeant Jason Alvarez.